Welcome in, my name is Sweet Phil, and I seem to have found a new spot, to me anyways, where you can actually teleport outside the map. I know people are always teleporting around in like the maggot layer, and you quite often find a place to teleport out just a wee bit outside the walls in the maggot layer. But actually here in Act 5, this particular spot is at the Ares Plateau, and you can actually teleport all the way on the other side of the giant cliff wall. It is kind of interesting. It seems as though there's a tiny room back there, apparently. In my opinion, it appears as though when the game generates the maps and it makes the tiles come together, there's a small overlap perhaps, and that is causing a tiny space out there where you can apparently stand. I'm not sure exactly how that happened. I'm not a computer programming expert or anything, but so I'm teleporting up and down the wall here trying to figure out if I can see exactly where to pinpoint where you can teleport up. Actually, later in a different clip I find exactly how to tell in a different area, but right here I can't exactly tell. But once you teleport out there, I have noticed there's like this exact structure at the top, every place that you can teleport out, and that leads me to believe that it is in fact, like I said, where the tiles overlap right there, ends up with this one little area behind it. There is a glitch or something that probably just no one ever really noticed before, but because these maps are not predetermined, the computer is randomly putting these tiles together. There was just a small oversight where these tiles overlap. So there is actually more locations I discovered where you can do this type of stuff at, but I don't know, I can see, and that's the thing, I can't really see down here how to tell where it is you can teleport up. But what is interesting, you can see right here, there's like a little tiny room essentially. You can't walk outside of it. When you cast spells, it blows up when it hits this quote unquote invisible wall. So there's this little room. I'm gonna jump to another clip here of a different location where I found the same type of deal. Now here we are out on the frozen tundra, and this one actually has an exact point where you can see where you can teleport up. You see this kind of look up at the top wall here, but down on the bottom, there's always at the end of the tile these trees, and then you can teleport up right there. On my particular map at least, it's the same small room out here where you can't really move or anything. There's not really a whole lot that you can do. But everywhere that you see these trees and you teleport down past a few forts and you keep seeing these trees over and over and over, it looks like just a completely repetitive map style. But everywhere between forts where those trees are at, you can teleport up out of the map.